up, everyone? I'm doing this contest entry for elinpapi4baby. I think that's the name. elinpapi4baby. Yeah, it's her YouTube name. It is a Barbie theme, so I will be doing a Barbie, I guess, a Barbie look on my face. And then I just wanted to show you guys that this is before, and then I'll show you after, and I'll show you the rest of what I'm going to show you. So stay tuned. Alright, I'm done with the full, with the look, the Barbie-inspired look, guys, and this is just what I came up with. First of all, I am wearing the Barbie necklace that I purchased a few weeks ago. I'm wearing this Barbie top that was a gift from one of my subscribers, and it is a Barbie tee, so I love it. My look, my hair, do my hair. My hair is straight because just basically what Barbie normally has her hair. I did the old school bangs to the front Barbie look just because it's old school. I mean, it's back in style nowadays. And so yeah, I mean, I've never styled my hair like this ever. So this was really fun creating this look, this inspired look. So I want to thank you so much for hosting this contest. So anything just to support my girls, I'm always down with. I'll show you my face makeup inspired by Barbie, and then I'll show you what I used to create the look. I'm going to move my hair now over here to the side, and my eyes look like this. So yeah. For my face, I used this roller by L'Oreal roller. I used this Studio Fix by MAC. For my cheeks, I did use this one in Sweetness, and it's by MAC. And it's very, very bright, vibrant, so that's why I did use that. For my eyes, I used this primer here that was also a gift. I used this palette mostly. Let me show you. My Creative Me palette. I used this pink for my eyelid. For my crease, I did use this purple. And then this blue for above the eyelid, because Barbie does wear blue and purple. Blue and pink, I'm sorry. So, yeah. That's what I came up with. For my lips, I just used this NYX and Dolly Pink. And then I used this pink lipstick. It's not even a brand name. And it's over there on my desk somewhere. I didn't bring it here. I'm sorry. But yeah, I will take pictures of the finished look just to show you guys, you know, a better picture. Thumbs up if you like the look. And just stay away from that hater button, girls. Y'all gotta have it up pressing that damn hater button. But anyways, mamas, thanks for hosting this video. I hope you like this is for you. So yeah, and that's it. Oh yeah, I did put some Barbie socks on just to top off the look. I know it's cute, so I'll just take one off. Yeah. So this is what the sock looks like. Barbie, bitch. I got this at the Dollar Tree, so yeah, but I'll put it back on in a second. But anyways, that's it. I hope you like it. Bye.